Career technical education prepares students for the future. Our goal is for students to graduate high school with the skills that they need to be successful to continue to post-secondary education and or continue to their chosen career field. CTE students must meet the same graduation requirements as our traditional counterparts. However, Career Tech has items incorporated into the program that provide students alternative pathways to graduation, such as earning industry-recognized credentials. These credentials, along with the academic, technical, and employability skills, make Career Tech education students more marketable upon graduation, and in some cases, before graduation.
It gives me an opportunity to do something other than like working at McDonald's or Walmart or something like that. Like, I can actually leave high school and have a career set and have a path ready for me. So I can have a life, a dream life that I can always fall back on.
Well, what I like best is being able to see them to have an opportunity. And by doing mentoring for years, and now instead of having to go out in the community and find people to mentor, I mentor my students. With giving kids an opportunity to be able to not only go to school, but to be able to go out and do projects in the community. So by allowing them to do that, it actually is preparing them for their future. So we want to be able to prepare our students so they can move right into those internship positions, and then some of them actually even starting their own business.
There are several benefits to enroll into a career technical education program while in high school. One is that a student can graduate college with less debt. Consider two students, one of whom decides to go to college, pays $60,000 a year for the 4 years, and graduates with about $240,000 in college loans. The other student decides to enroll in the local career center in the Allied Health program. This student earns her STNA credential her senior year of high school. She takes college prep academic courses, just like our traditional student does, but also can earn college credits during her CTE courses. This allows her to start college as maybe a sophomore, possibly as a junior, and can graduate with a lot less debt.
Since I'm in pre-nursing, I already have my CNA, which means when I get to college, I would be able to just go straight to an LPN or an RN. DPS has prepared me for my future because it has taught me employability skills such as coming to school on time, being in my uniform, and being respectful and open-minded.
Dayton Public Schools has over 25 career technical education programs. Most of those are at Meadowdale Career Technology Center and Ponence Career Technology Center. However, there are a few programs at Stiver School for the Arts and Belmont High School. Students have the opportunity in their CTE program to earn college credits and a variety of industry-recognized credentials. Each year, Dayton Public Schools adds new CTE programming to our lineup. Over the last 3 years, we have changed our program so each program has its own identity and isn't a duplicate of another one within the district. For more information on the Dayton Public Schools career technical education opportunities, please visit our website at daytonpublic.com. Go to Departments and Career Tech Opportunities.